I get a lot of personal satisfaction by chairing this group because I see it in the faces of newcomers that they are stressed out when they haven't been able to talk to anybody about their condition or treatment they're going to take. Although we don't give medical advice, we can give experience, and that experience goes a long way, because most times those men walk away with the frown gone from their brow and a smile on their face.